great day it is to be here in the city of Oakland, and certainly to recognize our illustrious potentate, Leroy Watson, bless his heart. We're just glad to be here.
I echo that sentiment.
Likewise.
A buzzer took a monkey for a ride in the air. The monkey thought that everything was on the square. The buzzer tried to throw the monkey off his back, but the monkey grabbed his neck and said, "Now listen, Jack. Straighten up and fly right. Straighten up and fly right. Straighten up and fly right. Cool down, Papa, don't you blow your top. Ain't no use in diving. What's the use of jiving? Straighten up and fly right. Cool down, Papa, don't you blow your top." The buzzer told the monkey, "You are choking me. Release your hold and I will set you free." The monkey looked the buzzer right dead in the eye and said, "Your story's so touching, but it sounds just like a lie. Straighten up and fly right. Straighten up and stay right. Straighten up and fly right. Cool down, Papa, don't you blow your top."
Simply beautiful. Don't make me cry. Congratulations to you. On behalf of Menlyn Court number 53, we present this beautiful plaque to our illustrious commanders, Daughter Denise E. Harrison, working together in love, peace, and unity. That was her motto.
At this time, briefly, I just wanted to say thank you to all of the daughters for all the support that you have given me this year. I could truly say that I had a beautiful dive-in that worked with me, and you did a marvelous job this year. I know I probably got on a lot of your nerves, but we had to do what we had to do. And I thank you for doing an excellent job. My dive-in who led out with the court Mentally Court, you did an excellent job this year. And, you know, hopefully that you will continue on with the good works in Mentally Court. And I just wanted to let you know, thank you. I'm proud of you. And I thank all the daughters as well as the nobles for coming. And we're so honored to have our Imperial, our 42nd Imperial Potentate here. We're just so honored to have you here.
Illustrious Commanders, before you go, I would like to say congratulations on a splendid, splendid year. You've represented us beautifully. And I think this evening represents one of my favorite expressions, and you certainly have strengthened it. And it says, life is not measured by the number of breaths we take, but by the moments that take our breath away. And we have had some of those moments this evening, and thank you for that. And marshals, would you please now come? The illustrious commanders is ready to retire.
Now we've come to the hour of, we've been waiting for. I would like to introduce to some and present to others, none other than our illustrious potentate of 2016, the Mentally Temple number 36, Ancient Egyptian Arabic Order Noble of the Mystic Shrine of North and South America, and its jurisdiction, none other than Noble Leroy V. Watson, Junior, could we all stand, please?
My story, Lord.
Woo!
Pody tired. Pody is tired. How's everyone doing this evening? I am Leroy B. Watson Jr., the illustrious potentate of Menelik Temple number 36, of the ancient Egyptian Arabic order known as the Mystic Shrine, North and South America, the jurisdiction incorporated. Where our 42nd Imperial Potentate, Mr. Carl D. Parker, is in our presence. Thank you, sir. I was just a young kid who grew up here in Oakland, California. Many of you may know the trials and tribulations that goes along with growing up in this city. I had a father that passed at 7. I had a mother who was addicted to drugs, in and out of jail, was homeless as a child. But I was able to persevere through all those things. Those trials and tribulations made me the man I am today. And that's why I'm able to stand here today in front of you all as the leader of Menelik Temple number 36. Without those journeys, there's no way I can be here today. Hope y'all enjoy the rest of the evening. DJ, you can play some music. Thank y'all for coming out.
Who you with? Who you with? 36? Who you with? 36?
Hey world, yeah, I know it's been a while, but I come around and let you know what's up now. No album lately, so my mind is kinda up down. I still been taking care of my mama and them somehow.
So I'm gonna wrap that up in tissue for you, so it's okay. But I want you to see it, and I really need to wrap it up.
That's beautiful, brother.
Put some little case for you. Put some little name back there.
Hey, Leroy, you know how to do it, brother.
Yes, sir.
Yes,
I hope you appreciate
Thank
it.
You. You know I do. Dynamite, man. That's all right.
That's holding on it. Where's the pony?
So much to juggle here.
Go ahead, open that up. Go ahead, open that up. Do it slow. Do it slow. Do it slow. Do it slow.
Light on it.
Oh,
oh, oh. That's the rulers of the domain 2K16. What you know about the set and standard. First come the watch. Wonder where we got these from. Oh yeah, Arabic Temple number 40, New Haven, Connecticut. Started it off, then we get rings. The Dean of Temple number 19, class president. And here we go, setting it off. Done. All this 2K16, best ever. Hands down. Don't care what anybody else said about them rulers. Done. Rulers! Rulers!
So please accept me for who I am. And please accept me for what I do.